Hi, I'm Craig Lowey with 105.7 KOKZ. We're here at the Cedar Bend Humane Society with Amber.
Hi.
And Mr. Bubbles. Look at Mr. Bubbles. Tell us a little bit about Mr. Bubbles. Wait, ease.
Mr. Bubbles, as you can see, is a high-energy boy who thinks he's an oversized lap dog. He's about 2 years old. He is a pit bull mix. He's pretty wonderful. He actually came to us as a stray. This poor boy came to us where he had multiple breaks in his left front leg, and due to the extent of the injury, due to the extent of the injury, he will have to have that leg amputated. So on Wednesday, he is going to undergo a pretty extensive surgery to make him feel more comfortable and be in less pain, because as of right now, he can't use that leg. But he's a wonderful boy who is great with everyone. He's really good with other dogs. And he's just a very happy-go-lucky guy who always wants to be right with his people. So.
And apparently he thinks he's a lap dog because he keeps jumping in your lap. Look at the face on Mr. Bubbles.
He's a big, goofy boy. He's definitely a fun boy.
So if you have any more questions about Mr. Bubbles or any animal out here, come to the Cedar Bend Humane Society. You can talk to Amber or anybody in the staff who does a fantastic job for these animals.
Yeah, you're a good boy. You're a good boy.
So come out and see Mr. Bubbles and see all the animals available out here at the Cedar Bend Humane Society.
Yes!